How you lot doing? I'm here with a familiar face. Look at him. He's happy. Are you happy?
I'm not happy. I'm not upset. On the way here, I knew Mourinho was going to come here playing for a draw. Which is fair enough. He just didn't want to concede a goal. And we didn't concede a goal. That was Mourinho's game plan from day one. I knew that. And I was happy with that. So as long as he gets a result at Old Trafford. Then
are we lucky though? Because obviously De Gea saved our bacon today, as he does loads of time. Surely we should have tried to take the game to Sevilla a bit more. Like, they were giving us all sorts of problems. At some times, I was just having my head down. I'm just like, we ain't had a shot.
It was his game plan at the end of the day. Everyone will say he's part of the boss, but take Chelsea for example yesterday. What did they do? They played Hazard as false number nine. Did anyone say he parked the bus? You know, some things you've got to do to get the result. As long as we're getting the right result, which we did today in Mourinho's mindset, then it's all good.
The team, in terms of the selection.
What's more disappointing is we can't get a balance in the team. Sanchez is wasted on that left wing because he's coming back. He can't defend all the way there. He needs to be behind the striker or up front with him together. And then, like, because Sanchez isn't there, I think, like, obviously, everyone wants Sanchez to play, but with him off the pitch, Martial and Rashford, we looked a way better team.
Since Sanchez has come, it's like Martial's confidence has been shot. Jose's just shafted him out of the team or out of position.
And another thing, Matic, like at the beginning, Matic, Herrera, McTominay, three CDMs, and on Enzonzi wins everything. He's still bossing it with three CDMs. Then Herrera comes off, Pablo comes off, same thing.
Mourinho came here for a draw.
You're saying good tactics by Mourinho. He got what he came for.
He didn't want to concede a goal.
Bloody draw. Come on, we are united. It's short, guys. It was shambolic. We come here, we make miles. We make miles to see this? Seriously? Have you seen the stats?
Oh, no, they had loads.
21 to fucking 4 shots. Come on.
And that's what I mean. It depends which way you're looking at it. That's what I mean. In terms of the result, it's a two-legged tie. It's the Champions League. And that's what I mean. It's going to split.
That's what I'm saying. Mourinho's aware of that situation. And he didn't want to concede a goal away from home. He didn't want... He didn't want them to take that goal to Old Trafford.
I think Mourinho didn't come out to play. But Mourinho came for a draw. He came to not concede. But he didn't want that team to play the way they did. But it's the Sanchez and the middle problem. The midfield problem is it's not being solved. Matic is too slow. Herrera's obviously not even nowhere near full fitness.
Because he did all right when he came on first 15, he thought he was all right.
And again, like, where's the service to Lukaku? Give him service and he'll do something, but he can't do nothing on his own.
I'll end it here. A lot of people are going to be mouthing up on Twitter, Facebook, on the YouTube. They'll be trying to shit that Mourinho out, shambolic tactics. But at the end of the day, they didn't fucking travel all here to watch the game. We did, and I'm telling you, this was the result that Mourinho wanted. If Mourinho was happy, I'm happy. Yeah. End up.
Fair play to
Mourinho's our manager. We stick by him, whatever happens.
Listen, thanks a lot for talking to us. See you there. See you at Chelsea, man.